All right, to the Wayback Machine. It's extraordinary. Mark and I have not aged a day.
Not at
Yet
all.
Madison Pettis was 8 when we first met her. Let us show the obligatory tape of you and another star that we know. The breakthrough. There's you.
That's
you? Yeah.
And then who's that guy?
Oh, you know. You guys might recognize him from some things.
Yeah.
So did 8-year-old Madison realize that Dwayne The Rock Johnson then would go on to become the star that he has become?
I didn't know who he was when I met him, actually. When I met him at the audition, I just thought he was a really, really tall man. I had no idea he was a wrestler or anything, and definitely did not know he would go on to be one of the biggest, coolest movie stars ever, but he deserves it so much.
No, you know, the thing I was thinking about him is even, but he's so relatable.
Oh,
even
totally.
Even though he's so, like, big.
Yeah, he's a dad, so he was like a dad to me on and off screen, and yeah, he's the sweetest, he really is.
Well, it has been, I should do the math. It's been 12 years since you're 8, because you're 20 now. This is really interesting. It's a show called 5 Points. Kerry Washington is the producer, mm-hmm. but unlike what we would describe as a traditional television show, this show airs where?
On Facebook Watch, right on Facebook, right at your fingertips, on your phones, on your computers, or even if you have Apple TV, on the Facebook app on the Apple TV.
So how's it different in terms of, I would say, the Netflix viewing experience is different because I can watch them all at once, or that kind of thing. How is this different?
This is different because Facebook Watch, the shows are really where the community already exists. So right after you watch the show, you can comment right underneath and say your thoughts on the episodes, if you related to it in any way, and comment back to other people and sort of share your experiences after watching it. It's like a totally new streaming experience.
You said that you were really involved in social media and enjoy that.
Yeah.
So are these, because I think a lot of people say correctly, so gosh, the dilemma with Twitter and Facebook and everybody is people are always bagging on us.
Yeah.
What are the kind of comments you're getting about the show?
People are really relating to it. I mean, it's a show about 5 different teenagers going through all the ups and downs of teenage life. And so far people are really relating to, we talk about a lot of different issues, bullying, self-esteem, LGBT, gun violence. And people have really just been sharing their thoughts and having and starting important conversations on the platform.
And you tell me, now just out of your teens, mm-hmm. does it relate to things that you felt were around you?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I went to a normal high school, and I think, you know, we all can sort of relate to one of the different characters. You know, we sort of show stereotypes of the mean girl or the drama geek or, you know, the skater kid. But what you really see is there's so much more to a person, more than just the label society puts on them. And that was a big lesson I took out of high school, is that even though you see someone every day, you might not really know what they're going through. There's a lot more to a person.
All right. It is called 5 Points. Take a look at this one.
Yeah.
You know what? There actually is something I want to say. I want to say thank you for doing me the biggest favor of my life. Because earlier, when I said you were nothing like your dad, I lied. You're exactly like him. Exactly. And you're gonna end up poor and pathetic just like him too. So thanks for not wasting another second of my life.
Wow. There you go. You unloaded there. Are you the mean girl?
I'm the mean girl. Yeah, which is very unlike me.
Right.
I hope
no,
you guys can tell.
Let's talk about that for a second because you did that very effectively.
Thank you.
Is that hard? Because that isn't who you are?
It was a challenge for sure, but I think it's the first time I've ever played a really unlikable character, and I was really excited to play something completely different for me, and yeah, I was up for that challenge.
And then people often say that you draw within something, either in terms of an experience or that's within you.
Yeah.
So did that emulate some mean girl you knew?
I drew upon heartbreak. I mean, I think every girl has gone through a teenage breakup and experienced some heartbreak and, you know, let out a little bit of anger about it, and that's what I drew from in that scene.
Is that what happened? You just broke up with him, or he just broke up with you?
He just broke up with me, and now I'm like, I don't need you. Good luck without me, kind of.
Oh, I like it. I was just watching your hands when you did that.
I like,
you got it all figured out. You're out.
She's fine.
And then, in terms of if I flipped up my computer screen and I'm watching it and I can do these comments, do people then toggle to like their other Facebook stuff too?
Yeah, they do. And we also have a More Than 5 Points Facebook group. So after you watch the episodes, you can join this community. And people have been giving plot predictions and what they think is going to happen in the next episode and talk to other fans of it, which is really cool. Usually, after you watch a show, you might go to Twitter and use like hashtag scandal, like Kerry Washington's show, and sort of talk to other people who are watching the show, but right now it's all in one place right after you watch
the episode. Can the fans possibly drive the show a little bit? And because, like, if everybody wants something, will they maybe produce it that way?
Or? I've been seeing a lot of season 2 hopes from fans and what they want to see in season 2. So if we do another season.
So you can actually drive it.
Yeah, hopefully the writers get inspired by what the fans want.
Well, Mark's going to go on it right now.
Yeah.
Give us what you want. What do you want to see?
No, what do you want? I'll just help you out here.
We should tell you this. New episodes of 5 Points on Facebook Watch drop Mondays at 6 p.m. locally. Facebook Watch available for free on mobile apps, Apple, Android, everywhere else. Madison, good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Do you think Mark and I have aged since we...
Not one bit.
She's a really good actress.
You are a good actress.
What a good actress she is. Very good.
That was almost believable.
All right.